Happy New Year, everyone. Xin Nian Kuai Le. I'm Diane Sovereign, AIT's Public Diplomacy Chief. I'm filming this at our AIT office in Nehu in Taipei, but we also have an American Corner in Taichung. And I'm here today to highlight an exciting new partnership between our Taichung American Corner and the Model United Nations program at Taichung Girls Senior High School. Model UN is a great program for students who want to understand more about current affairs and international relations while developing their critical thinking, presentation, and English language skills. Hundreds of thousands of students worldwide take part in this program. And in fact, many of today's global leaders in law, government, business, and the arts participated in Model UN as students. Through the month of January, the Taichung American Corner Model UN program will focus on ending poverty. That's one of the first of the 17 UN Sustainable Development Goals, or SDGs. Participants will tackle a range of interconnected issues, including reducing inequality, promoting social inclusion, and preserving the environment, all of which are often neglected as regions develop. This Model UN program is a great example of the range of resources and activities available through our American Corners, which include English language learning, USA study advising services, information about the United States, and information about our rich culture. We wish the Taichung Girls Senior High School success and encourage all of you to visit one of our American Corners to see the range of programs we have to offer. 谢谢.